For 3 years, I've chased down every hint, every rumor, every whisper of the Avatar. And I'll keep doing it for another 3 years if I have to.
Shadows of our sister dance. You couldn't have always been this way. What happened to you?
My father has banished me until I find the Avatar, and that's exactly what I'll do. You're an enemy of the Fire Nation.
That's why you've been hunting me for 3 years?
When I capture you and bring you back, if I catch you, I can go. Then I can take my place as the rightful heir to the Fire Nation.
It'll all be worth it once I return home in glory to take my place as the rightful heir to the Fire Lord.
No one's going to stand in my way!
That's what you want? To be the next Fire Lord?
Yes,
it's my destiny.
But it's clear that this Avatar is not what you, nor anyone else, would have expected.
He ran! The ultimate warrior! He's a coward!
Zuko's victory lies not in winning the war, but in winning his life back.
You could show him this isn't the way. He'll listen to you. Maybe you don't have to be like the other Firebenders. Maybe you could be better than them. You know what the Fire Lord is doing as well, so you don't have to be like him. You can show some compassion.
Compassion?
Compassion is a sign.
It's a sign of weakness.
That's what you do. You're showing your friend of compassion.
Your people have been hurt already.
I don't care.
You're hurt.
He's hurt. He'll recover, but he'll never heal.
Try to help.
Don't need your help.
I have a feeling you've been hurt more than enough.
The months will pass, you'll feel it all around. Up here, up there, and everywhere. Can't catch me now.
You know the worst part about being born 100 years ago? I miss my friends. I had friends in the Fire Nation. Like Kuzma. He was the best.
I don't need a babysitter.
And tears from the Fire Nation. If we knew each other back then,
sometimes the how about a friend?
Do you think we could have been friends? No one visits Fire Nations now. All their friends with their own kind.